Doug has had a terrific time with all the speeches that he has done so far. But this time he has been chomping at the bit for this particular speech. Today, Doug is going to talk to us about why you should start playing the ukulele today. Doug Brown, why you should start playing the ukulele today? Why you should start playing the ukulele today, Doug Brown?
So, I've got three reasons why I think that you should start playing ukulele today. So, the first reason, there we go, it's affordable. So, a ukulele like this runs about $80. Now, you might say, Doug, that doesn't really sound too affordable. Well, when you put it up next to the entry-level trombone, trumpet, and cello, I know these numbers because I've got three kids in an elementary school band. It seems a lot more reasonable. Now, I know that everybody comes back from Hawaii with a cheap ukulele, and lots of people have Myrtle's ukulele sitting in a closet somewhere, and you know, they get fired up about it, and they want to grab that ukulele and just play the heck out of it. And let me tell you, there are treasures out there to be had, but if you get a hold of a cheap ukulele, a lot of times, what you pay for is an upgrade in tuners. And so if you play a cheap ukulele, it'll be constantly going out of tune, and it can be very annoying for a beginning player or even an advanced player to have to, it just never really sounds right. So getting a good student model ukulele is a good idea. The second thing is that it's portable. Now, the smallest one of my children chose the cello to play in order. Now, the cello, piano, and tuba, not really the most portable instruments around. But even some, like the guitar, you would think that would be portable, but it ends up being a lot bulkier than you would think. But you can really imagine just throwing your trusty ukulele in your bag and going out for a post-Caribbean strum-along, playing Jimmy Buffett songs on the beach. The third thing is that it's easy. So, if I can get your help, I have ukuleles for everybody. If you guys want to go over and grab a ukulele really quick. This is going to be great. The strings on the ukulele are numbered like the floors on a hotel. The bottom string is your string one, and then string two, string three, and string four. And so what we're going to do is we're going to set it, you can sit down, that's probably the easiest way to do it, have the neck going off to the left, and then with your left hand, I want you to all show me the okay, we like the ukulele, okay. Okay, now turn that upside down. Now bring it here and count 1, 2, 3 frets. So on the first string, you're going to very good, outstanding. Oh, you guys are pros. You didn't tell me this. Okay, now with your other hand, I want you to point at me. Very good. Now point at you. Now let that fall right down the strings. You guys are playing the C chord. Here we go. We're going to do it 4 times in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're playing the intro to our song. Put the lime in the coconut, you drink the bone. to it being fun. But now that you guys are ukulele players, you already know that. So I would just suggest that you continue to play the ukulele. Thank you very much.